हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट बेनिफिट्स ऑफ योगा। द योगा बेसिस ऑफ इनहेलिंग एंड एक्सेलिंग इट बाय सेल्फ। द वेरियस योगा टेक्निक्स लाइक मेडिटेशन, आसना, प्राणायाम, इट कैन be done by body movement. Now, can you see this picture? What I am doing in this picture? Okay, in this picture, I am in a Padmasana position with a Gnana Mudra. Now, let's start benefits of yoga. In our daily life, we walk in a very pressure, and today our stressed lifestyle is become a major reason for health problems and diseases. Whether it is good physical health, mental alacrity, emotional balance, freedom from stress, of good interpersonal relations, yoga has almost everything on offer. In today's fast life, yoga has become all the more importance because of our exposure to various stresses and hazards with very little or no time to recuperate from it after efforts. So we are discuss some of benefits of yoga in our daily life are: 1, complete health; 2, one, improve immunity; 3, one, stress releases; 4, one, intuition; 5, one, bird outlook. Now we are discuss about in deeply. Number 1, complete health. Health is the greatest wealth. Good physical and mental health is indispensable for fulfillment of worldly desire and achievement of goals. One also needs good health for spiritual orientation. Thus, on the plank of perfect health, 1, balance, and 2, dimensions of life, for example, spiritual and secular. 2, one, improve immunity. Various yoga techniques like asana, pranayama, meditation boost immunity by improving the blood circulation and flushing out the toxins from the body. Yoga improves assimilation of nutrients, elimination of wastes, and invokes vital energy. All contributes to the improvement in immunity, helping us to stay healthy. 3rd one, stress releases. One of the greatest contributions of yoga in a modern life is its concert solution to the problem of stresses. Yoga equips an individual with ready-to-use skill to fight stresses through its holistic knowledge of mind and body. In the absence of stresses, an individual is relaxed at body and alert at mind. 4th one, intuition. Yoga is essentially a spiritual discipline which improves our power of intuition. Yoga checks out predisposition on left brain hemisphere for solving life problems and activates the right brain hemisphere for intuitive ability. With intuition comes the spontaneity in tough and action, which reduces constraints and tensions. The last one, broad outlooks. Yoga broadens one's outlook in life to better deal with ever-changing external situations. It breaks the rigid intellectual boundaries and makes one more receptive to new ideas. A broad outlook in life helps a person to adapt to new situations and cope better with unfamiliar circumstances.